the record-breaking AMD EPYC, the first server CPU with a dedicated security processor. Because it isn't change you should be afraid of, but not changing.
I think the answer, according to me, is yes, there is a need for a conscious succession planning. And why is it so? Because I have myself been involved in visioning the long-term IT strategy of my organization. It's a big organization. And when we started doing the IT strategy exercise for a long-term vision of, say, 10 or 15 years, so then it's not necessary that the same CIO will continue for the next 10, 15 years, but the strategy would remain the same. Then the strategy involves multiple number of projects. So those projects are, some projects are short horizon, some are very long horizon projects also, 2 to 3 years or even more. Or for, and for a big manufacturing organization with multiple units, the complications are more. So I feel, yes, there is a conscious need for succession planning in any organization for a CIO.